And that fastball's too much for him there, 1-2. And he's got another one, 15. Jordan Weems enters now in a mop-up role as he'll try to keep the deficit right where it is. Striding in is Vladimir Guerrero. He'll see what he can do leading off the home eighth. A swing by Vlad, and this one's driven to left. And it's gone.